Greetings.
Ho, ho, ho! There you are! Where's Trunks?
On another mission.
I see. All right, then.
This would be a bad time to run into more trouble like we did before.
This time, the change involves a piece of history closely connected to Trunks. The world had finally found peace after being ravaged by the androids, when it was beset by a terrible tragedy.
Just stay calm and keep an eye out. This is the change we're talking about.
All right. What's going on? Move!
It's the end for you, Trunks.
You can see the problem. This Trunks should have used his time machine to go back and get help from Goku and the others. But that man showed up and destroyed the machine before Trunks could use it, changing history.
Egad. Time travel again? I certainly can't approve of that.
Unlike our method of time correction, that time machine actually creates more timelines. Still, Trunks going into the past is part of the correct timeline, so we have no choice but to protect it.
You did see the face of the guy who attacked Trunks, right? His name is Goku Black. He looks just like Goku, but his heart couldn't be more different. He's wiped out gods and humans from every universe. He's a truly terrifying foe, to say the least.
But there is no need to panic. You won't be alone out there. Since Trunks is away, we've arranged for a different partner to help you. You'll head into the future and make sure Trunks goes back in that time machine. And you'll just wait where Trunks should show up in the past to meet with Goku. Goku Black will then go back in time chasing after Trunks.
Your mission this time is to stop Goku Black before he changes history.
Good luck, both of you. And please keep Trunks safe.
Do you see anything yet? Goku Black should be arriving there any minute.
Finally! Goku Black is moving! Are you all set?
this place?
Trunks, there you are. Goku.
You're black. I knew you're pretty strong. Come on, show me what you've got.
Of course. It would be an honor. I've been wanting to bring this body to you.
Black! Wait. How did you get here?
The same way you did. Seems like we took the same route, didn't we? Perhaps. But I don't know.
He's got a time ring, which means that if you aren't careful, he could follow you anywhere through space-time. You need to wear him down enough so he won't be able to pursue you immediately. Then you need to come straight back.
By the way, who are you? Did you come with Trunks from the future?
Whoa! That's another Saiyan! Does this mean Mom really did have a secret child?
Spoiler. This pain will make me stronger. So strong.
You're kind of starting to creep.
What the? What's wrong with my time? Wait. You know this sensation. It means you're... Distortion in space-time is trying to restore itself.
Now things are getting fun.
This is terrible! I never imagined Black would destroy the time machine!
Hey, Trunks! Who was that? One of your...
Huh?
Welcome back! Great job out there!
Both of you did very well today.
The time machine ended up totaled, but, well, that's what happened in the proper timeline, so...
Yeah, the correction was a success. Oh dear! There's been another change in history!
Are you sure?
The point in time is after the time machine was repaired. This is when Trunks took Goku and the others into the future.
It's the future timeline where Zamasu showed up. You should know something about him. The foe you face is Zamasu. He was once an apprentice Supreme Kai. When he noticed how much power Goku has, he used the Super Dragon Balls to switch bodies with Goku, and then he became Goku Black. And if that isn't enough, he teamed up with Zamasu from Trunks' timeline so they could work together to rid the universe of humanity. He may have only been an apprentice, but I still don't like sending you guys to deal with us gods' mistakes. But you're all we have, so please, stop Zamasu for us.
Thank you.
Captain? No, that can't be right.
No matter how many you attack, the result's the same.
Cheetah, I'll give you up.
Oh, no, I don't need any of your help. Stay out of my way, all of you.
Talk about scary. This really isn't the time for any of that. Goku Black is strong enough as it is, but he's getting even stronger now.
You know what you have to do. Concentrate on holding off Black.
Well,
What do you think of this color? Is it not beautiful?
If I were to give it a name that suits your sensibilities, it would be Rosé.
Perfect. Super Saiyan Rosé Goku Black.
Super Saiyan Rosé Goku Black?
Yes, indeed. I have finally made Goku's power entirely my own. You should feel honored, Goku. For now, you shall achieve the zenith of beauty.
I don't got the slightest clue what you're talking about.
Of course, my eloquence would be lost on the cool ears of mortals. Goodness, why do I even bother? My wisdom, my beauty, indeed. My very being towers above all. All things, the whole universe.
Yeah, this guy's definitely a real creep.
Hmm? My timeline is acting up. I knew there was something familiar about you.
What one? Wonderful fortune!
Shut the hell up and listen! I'm the one you're fighting here!
Oh, you still don't understand. Your part in this is long over. You should learn when
you
to call
learn
it
when quits.
You are only a warm-up.
What did you just say?
Wait. On second thought, warm-up is too strong a word. You're more of an appetizer, Vegeta. An exquisite appetizer.
Father!
Now it is time to relish the main course and reach even. Grander heights.
That's it. I will no longer suffer your irresponsible actions. Did you forget our deal? I am to be the one to finish off Goku.
That's him! That's Zamasu!
Leave Zamasu to Goku and the others. You two, do what you can to stop Black.
Goku and Trunks were lucky enough to get away. And Mai came to rescue Vegeta. Well, looks like that little bit of history is patched up.
Find an opening and come on back. Just remember that they have time rings.
Very good. You were worth all that.
They got away.
It doesn't matter. They'll be back. And when they do, we'll finish them off.
And what about our other problem?
That will require some patient thought. There's no sense in rushing when you're dealing with time travelers.
I suppose you're right.
Welcome back. I'm glad to see you're all right.
You did great. I wish I could tell you to go rest up, but...
Bad news. It looks like there's been yet another change in history which has cropped up.
Thank you. I would imagine that Zamasu and Goku Black are behind this change as well.
Well, I hate to break it to you, but you'll be in store for more hard fighting. Just tell us when you're ready to go.